All right, Chrissy, thank you. And we are learning much more about the now former Atlanta police officer who fired the deadly shots. Garrett Rolfe had been with the department for about 7 years. APD honoring him last year for making 50 to 99 DUI arrests the previous year. His post file showing he just undergone both cultural and use of force de-escalation training in April, breathalyzer and firearms training the month before, and deadly use of force training in January. This is new this morning.